हेलो माय फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, मैथमेटिक्स क्लास थर्ड चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज 3.2 वी आर डूइंग टुडे. फर्स्ट मेन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर को प्राइम. व्हाट इज द मेन क्वेश्चन? विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर को प्राइम. लेट अस सी व्हाट इज को प्राइम. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर ए 16 and 21 देर आर टू नंबर्स गिवन. 16 and 21 यू आर टू find the factors of these two numbers and compare. If common factor is more than one, then they are not coprime. If both the numbers have common factor as one, then these two numbers are coprime. Let us see solution. Write the given question. 16 and 21. Factors of 16 and 21 you have to find. 16 is equal to 16 is nothing but 61 into 16 or 16 into 1. 16 ones are 16. So 1 is always factor of all the numbers. So 1 compulsory you have to write into 16. 16 can be written as 4. 4 is 16. Next step, this 1 continue into 4 can be written as 2. 2 is 4. Into another 4 is there. This 4 also 2. 2 is 2 into 2 is equal to put 1 as it is compulsory, it will come into how many 2 are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 1. So these are called factors of 16. Next 21, another number given 21. 21 ones are 21 or 1 into 21. 1 compulsory down coming into 21 is written as 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. So 1, 3 and 7 are factors of 21. Now you have to compare factors of 16 and factors of 21. Factors of 16 are these and factors of 21 are these. Among these two, which number you can see here common? Only one is common here. Here also one, here one. So these two are common. Here 2 is there. We cannot find 2 here. Here 3 is there. We cannot find 3 here. 3 there. 7 is here, but there is no 7 in the 16th factors. So the only common factor is 1. So you must put round that. Whichever 1 is common means you must put round. So when you find only 1 as common factor between any two numbers, so between 16 and 21, what is the common factor? Only one. So in such cases we call that 16 and 21 are coprime. That is called coprime. So common factors of 16 and 21 is equal to 1. Right. Therefore 16 and 21 are coprime. So only one must be there common. Then only those two numbers are called coprime. Otherwise no. B question, let us see 18 and 35. Solution 18 and 35. Factors of 18. See, factors of 18 and 35 you have to write as you wrote here. Same procedure. Only numbers will be changed. You must be able to write the factors. For that, tables compulsory. That's why 2 to 20 tables I have given in the FA2 test. You have to compulsory buy it. Daily you have to buy it, not only for test purpose. Tables perfect, then only you can solve the problems. So 18 and 35 you write again the given question. Next, factors of 18 and 35. 18 is equal to 18 ones are 18. That 18 is nothing but can be written as 2 nines are 18 into 1. As I told, 1 will be always there for all numbers. So 18 is written as 2 nines are 18 into 1 is equal to this 2 as it is. 9 can be written as 3 threes are 9. 3 3 is a 9 can be written as 3 3 is a 9. This 1 compulsory it will continue for all numbers. Next is equal to put the same 2 into 3 into 3 into 1. These are the factors of 18. What are the factors of 18? 2 into 3 into 3 into 1. Next 35. 5 sevens are 35 into 1, as I told, 1 will be always for all numbers. 35 is written as 5 7 is 35 into 1 you have to write. Next you must see, compare these two numbers factors. These are factors. Which numbers you find common here? There is 2 here, but you cannot find 2 here. There is 2, 3, you cannot find 3. 1 is there here in 18 factors, 1 is also there in 35 factors. So only 1 is common factor and there are no other numbers which are common. So in such case, what I told, these two numbers 18 and 35 are co-prime. Understood? For that you have to write, common factors of 18 and 35 is equal to 1. Therefore 18 and 35 are co-prime. Like this you have to understand and write. Similarly, see question 24 and 39. See here solution. 24 and 39 again write. Factors of 24 and 39 are, 24 means 24 ones are, 24 can be written as 4 6 are 24 into 1 always will be there. This 4 is written as 2 2s are into this into 6 can be written as 2 3s are 6 into 1 as it is. So what are the factors of 24? 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 1. So these are the factors of which whatever are there, you again repeat right here. So these are the factors of 24. Next, factors of 39. 39 is equal to 39 ones are 39. This 39 is written as 13 threes are 39 into 1. And compare the factors of these two numbers. Whichever, how many numbers are common here? See, 2 is there in 24, but you cannot find 2 in 39 factors. 3 is there in 24 factors, but in 39 factors also 3 you can find here. See, here 3, here 3. So this is common, put round. 1 is always there for all numbers. 1, 1, common. So how many numbers you are finding common here? 2 numbers. Which are those? 3 and 1. 3 and 1 are common. So in such cases we call that these two numbers are not a co-prime, because only one must be their common factor, then only the numbers are called co-prime. But in this case 24 and 39, these two are not a co-prime. So common factors of 24 and 39 are is equal to 3 and 1. 3 and 1. Therefore 24 and 39 are not co-prime. Understood? Similarly, D question 46 and 108. Solution. Write the given number. Factors of 46. 46 ones are 46. 46 is nothing but it can be written as 23 twos are 46 into 1. Next, factors of 108. 108 ones are 108. 108 will come in 12 tables. 12 nines are 108 into 1 as it is. This 12 can be written again further into factors. 3 4s are 12. 9 can be written as 3 3s are 9. Put into here. Don't forget these into 0. 12 means 3 4s are 12 into 9 means 3 3s are 9. Again into this one as it is. Next step, 3 as it is into 4 can be written as 2 2s are 4. Isn't it? Bracket. This into 3. You cannot again expand. So 3 into 3 into 1. So these are factors. Write repeatedly. Next step, write these numbers. 3. How many 3 are there? 1, 2, 3. So 3 into 3 into 3. How many 2 are there? 2 into 2. In 2 into 2 into 1. And now you compare the factors. How many are common? See, in factors of 46, 2 is there. In 108 factors also 2 is there. 1 is common here, 1 and this. So how many common factors are there? 2. Which are those? 1 and 2. So common factors of 46 and 108 is equal to 2 and 1. Therefore 46 and 108 are not co-prime, because there are 2 common factors. That is why they are not co-prime. So 46 and 108 are not co-prime. This is how you have to understand the problem. Next, last one is E 55 and 57. Solution. Write the given numbers. factors of 55 and 57 you have to write. See, 55 is nothing but 55, 1s are 55. This 50 can, 55 is nothing but, it can be written as 11 5s are 55 into 1 as it is. Next, which number is there? 57. See, 57, 1s are 57. 1 always, that's why I am writing here, 57, 1s are 51, 7. See, this 57 will come in 19 tables. 19 3s are 57. So 57 is written as 19 3s into 1. Common factors, how many are there? See, 55 and 57, only 1 is there. So therefore 55 and 57 are co-prime, because only 1, a digit 1, you should find as common factor between the any 2 or 3 numbers given. So this is 55 and 57 are co-prime. This is how you have to understand. Write neatly in your math CW and complete your math CW. Understand the solutions properly, so that any number given means you should be able to solve and tell whether they are co-prime or not. Remaining problems will continue in the next class.